Hello friends, welcome to Aisha's Blogs.
Please like this video and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. Today I will make chicken sandwich. Let's see what we need to make the sandwich. 200 gram chicken, 8 piece bread slice, chopped onion, green chili, garlic, ginger, carrot, coriander leaves. Salt to taste, 4 to 5 tablespoon mayonnaise, black pepper. So now let's start cooking. First we will boil water in a pan. Then we will add ginger, garlic. Some salt in water. Now we are putting the chicken pieces in the water. Now we are adding onion and carrot. And let it boil for 10 to 15 minutes by covering with the lid. Now all the ingredients are boiled properly. Let me show you the chicken pieces are boiled finely. We chopped the boiled chicken into small pieces. Now we are adding some salt to taste and 1/2 teaspoon black pepper. Now we are adding the boiled onion and carrots and some chopped green chilies. Now we will add 4 to 5 tablespoon mayonnaise and mix it well. Now we are adding some coriander leaves and mix it well again. Now our chicken stuff is ready. Now we will cut the sides of the bread. Now they are in a perfect shape. Now we will spread the chicken stuff on it properly. And cover the spread chicken stuff with another piece of bread. Now cut it in a triangle shape. Our chicken sandwich is ready to serve and it looks really yummy. It's a very easy and simple recipe. Hope you like this recipe. Please comment below. Thanks for watching and don't forget to share my videos.